Well, meet IBM Simon, the world's first smartphone. Released in 1992, its popularity was short-lived because the battery lasted only an hour. The thing weighed almost as much as a basketball. ENIAC was the first electronic computer, and it was the size of a room. It supposedly did more calculations over its 10 years in operation than all of humanity had done until its invention in 1946. The first commercial TV sets were created in 1934. The cheapest 12-inch model cost about $8,000 in the modern equivalent. The world's first headphones were developed in 1910. Inventor Nathaniel Baldwin created them in his own kitchen and then sold them to the Navy. The Wright brothers' Flyer 1 stayed airborne for only 12 seconds and was able to fly 120 feet in 1903. This is the first commercial vehicle with an internal combustion engine. The inventor's wife was the first person to travel more than 100 miles by car. Thomas Edison did thousands of failed experiments before creating the most commercially viable version of the light bulb. His innovation increased its lifespan from 14 hours to 1,200 hours. The world's oldest camera was found gathering dust in an attic. It was then sold at auction in 2007 for almost $1 million, also making it the most expensive camera ever sold. The world's oldest surviving photograph captures a view from the window of the French inventor's estate in 1826. Estimates put the exposure time at around 8 hours. Hold still. The oldest surviving thermometer was made in 1718 by Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit. Yep, that guy. It sold at auction for 2012 for what would be over $95,000 today. That would buy almost 10,000 regular thermometers now. This 17th century relic was found by workers digging a railway tunnel in Holland. Folded, it's about as long as your thumb, from the wrist, and can still magnify things by 5 times. The first watch you carry with you was made in 1505. About the weight of a tennis ball, it was a copper globe with only the hour hand. It was worn for decoration and to hang perfumes around the neck. The toothbrush was made around 1498 in China. The handle was bamboo or bone, and the bristles were made of stiff boar hair. Nylon bristles didn't replace those until 1938. The globe is more than 500 years old. It was made by taking a paper map and gluing it to a wooden ball. It also doesn't include the Americas, since Columbus had just set sail the year it was made. Eyeglasses were invented in Italy in 1290. But the oldest surviving pair of glasses today belong to a 15th century Japanese ruler. They were made from ivory, and only the wealthy could afford them. Skiffskeller St. Petersburg in Salzburg, Austria is the world's oldest restaurant still in business today. It's even remained in the original building since its creation in 803. Be sure to order the daily special. The world's oldest existing bottle of wine was found during an excavation in Speyer, Germany. It belonged to an ancient Roman nobleman and remains sealed in wax to this day. Hey, take it to Salzburg and have it with lunch. A pair of socks discovered in Egypt date back 1700 years ago. Strange looking with their two toes, people back then wore them under their sandals.
Ooh.
A public restroom was found during excavations on the territory of the former Roman Empire. They had a continuous stream of clean water to flush out the waste. No stalls for privacy, though.
Hey, Julius.
Hey, Cassius.
Hand me the sports section, will you?
The Antikytheria mechanism is often called the world's oldest computer. It was hand-powered and used to predict eclipses and track the movement of stars and planets. A Greek merchant ship was found on the bottom of the Black Sea. It's mostly intact thanks to preservation at such a depth. It looks just like the images painted on Greek vases. The Pazyryk rug was probably made in ancient Armenia or Persian, somewhere between the 5th to 3rd century BCE. It was found in the Altai Mountains in a block of ice. The oldest coin in the world was created in the Lydian Empire, modern-day Turkey. It's smaller than a dime and made from an alloy of silver and gold. A tiny 6-page book made by ancient Indo-Europeans called Thracians, modern-day Bulgaria, from 24-karat gold. It's smaller than your palm and weighs a little more than a deck of cards.
The oldest prosthetic we know of is a 3,000-year-old ancient Egyptian wooden toe. Researchers found that it was made for a woman who had it refitted several times. If you want to see one of the oldest arch bridges still around today, head to Greece. The Arkadiko Bridge was probably made for chariots back around 1300 BCE, and locals still use it to this day. Probably not in chariots. The Hurrian Hymn No. 6 is the oldest known piece of music dating back to 1400 BCE. A 3,400-year-old clay tablet has instructions on how to play this song on the lyre. The oldest piece of cheese ever found was found in an ancient tomb. It was likely put there as a snack for the afterlife. A Babylonian cookbook consists of three clay tablets with 35 recipes. Among them are instructions for poultry and lamb stews and broths that you can cook today. The oldest purse is about 4,500 years old. It was found near Leipzig. The person who wore it had a rather strange sense of fashion because the purse was decorated with dog teeth. It seems ancient people also had a habit of spitting out gum in the middle of the street. During excavations in Finland, 5,000-year-old chewing gum was found with teeth marks still in it. A tree from 3050 BCE was discovered in White Mountains, California. It's a bristlecone pine more ancient than the famous 4,800-year-old Methuselah tree. Its exact location is kept secret to ensure the tree's safety. 9 swords were found in modern-day Turkey that outdate what experts formerly thought were the oldest swords by over 2,000 years. They were made around 3,300 BCE. The Tarkan dress was excavated in Egypt. Radiocarbon testing has shown that it dates back between 3482 and 3103 BCE, and it's the oldest woven garment in the world. Slightly older than that is the Areni I shoe from 3500 BCE. It's 1,000 years older than the Great Pyramid of Giza, yet it's in excellent condition. Even its shoelaces were well preserved. The Nahal-Mishar hoard crown was found in a cave near the Dead Sea. The world's oldest known crown is quite humble, a pair of vulture figures decorated. A team of UK archaeologists found probably the oldest house in the world. The people who lived there were likely hunter-gatherers who came to the British Isles when they were still attached to continental Europe. During excavations in Jordan, archaeologists discovered ancient remains of burnt bread. They found out that baking was around before we had plant cultivation. This mammoth tusk is considered the oldest map in the world. The engraving depicts rivers, mountains, valleys, and routes through the ancient territory of present-day Czech Republic. The Lubombo bone is an ancient tool made from a baboon fibula. And I'm not fibbing. Scientists believe those 29 marks on it weren't used to measure length like a ruler, but to track lunar cycles. The Neanderthal flute is another prehistoric bone tool. At first, researchers thought the 4 holes, 2 surviving, were teeth marks from a wild animal. But now they believe they were carved on purpose to create music over 40,000 years ago. 64,000-year-old sharp stones found in South Africa still have traces of biomaterial and plant-based glue used to attach them to wooden shafts, meaning they were used as arrowheads by early human species. The Montravieso cave painting in Spain shows 71 hand stencils and several unidentified symbols. This is the oldest piece of art we've ever found, and the drawings were probably made by Neanderthals more than 64,000 years ago. The most ancient jewelry is a necklace or a bracelet made from polished eagle talons. It was used for various ceremonies, and scientists believe the decoration is about 130,000 years old. These stone tools found in Kenya predate the oldest tools we've found by 700,000 years. They could be evidence of a pre-human species with a high enough intellect to make sharp tools. The oldest fossils we've found so far show that the earliest known dinosaur was 7 to 10 feet long and lived about 243 million years ago during the Middle Triassic. The hermatite tubes are remains of prehistoric bacteria that may be the very first life forms on our planet. Appearing 3.8 billion years ago, Earth had formed just 700 million years before that. The oldest material we've discovered on our planet is zircon crystals in Australia. They've been dated 4.4 billion years ago. Earth was formed 4.5 billion years ago. Hey, just 0.1 billion years difference. Take a number and have a seat. Won't be long. The oldest thing humanity has ever seen is a 13.6 billion-year-old red giant star, almost as old as the universe itself. It's in our own Milky Way galaxy, about 6,000 light-years from Earth. It formed just 100 million years after the Big Bang, just a little older than my birth certificate.